We're so excited about having Gavin come back out and volunteer with us. Gavin's been volunteering with us since I think about 2007. So this will be about your eighth year coming out. This is going to be the 17th house that Gavin has worked on. That you guys are helping to rebuild since Katrina. As a lot of you know, when the levees failed, 80% of the city of New Orleans flooded, which basically translates to about 80% of the housing stock in New Orleans was destroyed. People left, and with volunteers and donors like you guys helping to rebuild the city, you guys have brought a certain life and exuberance back to the city.
As we said, we've got some fantastic statistics. We know that it's 10 years since Hurricane Katrina, and Gav has been here since the beginning. So over $5 billion worth of volunteers or monetary donations or services and product donations.